Here we go. October 1st, 2015. That's the day the world turned upside down in our community. A man walked in with hate in his eyes, and with no hesitation at all, he took 9 lives. And I can't imagine what they felt looking down the barrel of a gun. They stood tall, they stood true, for the good Lord up above. Forever in our hearts are those brave souls who will be forever young. We'll remember them when life gets dark and we need a little light. Dancing on the sun, watching over us, our angels in the sky. Why this place? Why my school? Why our friends? Why the question of faith? Only God knows why. It's all part of His plan. And no matter how hard we try, we'll never understand. But fathers and mothers, sisters and brothers who never got to say goodbye, and the brave souls staring death in the eyes, trying to save their lives. He stood tall and he stood true for the people in that room. An angel in disguise, trying to save their lives. A hero through and through. For those who passed,